Kansas fans now want Alabama because Texas is going to the SEC, so Kansas wants better competition. Well, we know Texas doesn't want Alabama because they can't beat Kansas. This was great.